Hey, how's it going, everyone? Today we'll all be playing Breath of the Wild, a game that I never played before, and everyone has just the best Zelda. That and Tales of the Kingdom. Hell, I'm gonna give it a shot. Hopefully, it was worth it. I'm playing Link's Awakening and Skyward Herald, and they're both the games. Hell, I have a lot of hope. Let's try this shit. I'm hoping is this. Well, my favorite game is Link's Awakening on the Switch. I'm hoping it will be better than that. I just got one 2 weeks ago. Hell, that's why I'm finally getting to it. Don't like playing with Joy-Cons though. They feel weird. I'm playing with like an S-Boss controller. The kind of close.
Open your eyes.
They're opening.
Open your eyes. Wake up, Link.
Was he even at?
Is a Sheikah slate. Take it. It will help guide you after your long slumber.
Harry tablet with a drone. Suddenly, never seen this device before, and yet doesn't help me familiar about it. So I didn't have it.
Hold the Sheikah slate up to the pedestal. That will show you the way.
Okay.
Link, you are the light. Our light. That must shine upon Hyrule once again. Now go.
At the kingdom. Apple either to hill heavy toils of the house. Okay. Our body seems weird. What other tool choice for I know is I'm pretty sure they have durability in these things. wondering how hard it is to get your shield. Oh. Choo-choo jelly.
Point marked on the map in your Sheikah slate.
I know where I'm going. There we go. Now just one and done type of shit. Isn't it? The Sheikah fucking shit. Sheikah tower activated. Please watch for farm lots. There's still an outdoor information. There we played all full map.
Years. When the beast regains its true power, this world will face its end.
There at one point. That's our final boss. Maybe it'll drop the weapon I had. Okay. Did I take a fucking hell of a way down, or was it the way to meet you though? I don't even know how to fucking say that one. Atrocity? Atrocity. Got it. Fucking dumb. Now, 20 days and 100 years still, the vile entity brought the kingdom of Hyrule to ruin. It appeared Henry and held everything in its path. How many innocent lives were lost in its await? Fought. For essentially, the very symbol of our kingdom, Hyrule Castle, has managed to gain that evil, but just barely. There are festivals, buildings, it's time for the moment it will unleash its blight upon the land once again. It would appear that moment is fast approaching. I must ask you to raise this one. Do you intend to make your way to the castle? I fucking do. Now, so we the plateau, we're climbing on all hands by heaped cliffs with no way down.
Ooh.
Alright, hand it over. How about I trade it for a bit of treasure that rumbles nearby? You bastard. Yes, come on. After the hint from Tower, the old man told you that the kingdom of Hyrule held 100 years ago. You heard a voice coming from the castle, but you cannot reach it unless you have a plateau. Unless you leave the plateau using the pale driver, the old man had that he would defeat the pale driver and hinge for a treasure that lies within the hidden rotation well. Don't let me help you, helping. Come on. We want to help him, alright. You hit a rock through there on the one hand with hands, right? Yeah. And began drawing at that moment on towers when he rolls off from the ground. Travity, let's show the map. That has to vent it. Well, as if that doesn't look fucking hatchy. Grab on to magnetic objects using the magnetic energy that pulls forth from the magnetic throne. Objects held in the magnetic nail can be lifted up and moved freely. Okay. Pretty much have like telekinesis type shit. Okay. heavily used an ancient material, no matter how many times he's torn his friends, never him held any hands of will. Stiff upon you. At least I have to spill it all. What did I do? Takes me right back. Doubt it. I don't deal. Mine is not that backtracked.
Ho!
Hands me in the day, hands of power were well done. How did you know?
Oh.
Please tell me. Wait, he don't blow out hands you. Left down the table for you. Both the line you came from in the tower. You can travel this way and then you don't play for the sheet of hate. Oh, what a fucking look. Yeah, okay. That doesn't help me with any other ones out though. What did that do for me? I mean, sure. But that was more I'm trying to do. For these little hints of like these huge tabs. Thank you. Fuck off. How you actually don't have handled information for me, little buddy? He did hang your beliefs, there's only another fucking, what was it, three? I need that fucking hair dryer now. I hate doing this bullshit, it takes forever. Come on, witch. Fuck face. Oh my fuck. Now the boring part, running everywhere. What is that? Oh, nothing, fuck. Yeah, I got this part. Sure. This time. Remote bomb, bomber to detonate remotely. The forces blast me used to destroy monsters or destroy objects. They are both round tube bombs. Use whatever best fits the situation. How on my desk. What? Yes. I don't know. Whoa. This up. Peace with promise of a hero. In the name of Doubtless Hyrule, I beheld upon you this spilled orb. Holy shit, that was too wild for me to even fucking say. Guardians? Or oh, what the fuck are they? Are they what like that bitch? Thank you. Are you actually dead? Guardians. I'm not going to go in one direction, but sure. System options. See that fucking toad up here. Holy shit. Food. not false. Nothing I can fucking eat. I'm down, but no, we don't want to fuck you. Wait, do I have to do some type of deal? Wait, the game doesn't tell you fucking nothing. Never do any fucking helped ass fucking tradition. Thank you. I don't want to be back up to 3 hearts. I don't figure it'll blow up, but in fact, shoulder didn't blow up, head it didn't blow up. I'm gonna lift this fucking controller. Can I make it down to the fucking slime? Oh, this video ain't even gonna be fucking doing the job, there'll be a fucking rage dodge. Wait, the combat ain't hard. It's up on the heads, fucking climb down. I can't fucking climb down. This is why we need the fucking pale dragon. There you go, you stupid fuck. I'll probably be dead by the time I get down there too. I feel it all too cold. Fuck off. I'm already down to half stamina. I don't even want to risk jumping because I'm gonna fucking let me do this again. I hate to speedrun this game. I don't even know if people do. is now. Tell you whoever has for the highlight or what day I'm not in it. Name of the Dallas. I can't read that fucking quick. Holy shit. This is E for everyone. Hate to hide off entity that they're still in Rome. What fucking ability is this? Have to fall time for an object. Traveler's shield. These made hum tom that into them all bullshit. You resource for this in terminal for terminal this trial space to a promise of a halo. In the name of God is high up, how you know this spirit orb. What fucking else is it? The Dallas smile upon you. Yeah, yeah. He's smiling awful shit. Do I need 40s photos or how do I get hearts? I know it's like the fucking like wife pendants or whatever, you have to afford them and rinse waiting in. That type of shit. The way to it really is to. That's how far down. I Tell me it's fucking Toad here. Oh my fuck, it is. That fucking demo for one more time, I'll do a fucking flip. Battle tip. Fucked off.